Hello everybody, my name is CityCraft and welcome back to the channel CityCraft Plays, where today we are going to be doing another Minecraft video and I am joined by my brother Dushbacky, who is jitter clicking the hell out of his mouse. Always a nice thing to do to warm up for a nice 1 hour long special. That's right, you heard me correctly, ladies and gentlemen, a 1 hour long special video with my brother jumping in and out of my face. Yes. So, yeah, I'm doing a 1 hour special because we reached 50 subscribers. Yes, unbelievable. 50 subscribers. That is amazing. I'd just like to show you how grateful I am for everything. And, oh, I accidentally tapped F2 and took a screenshot. I'm really, really grateful for all of you subscribing to me because you like what I do. That's the main thing. You subscribed because you like what I do and you want more, and that's the most important thing to me, to keep you entertained. And that is basically why I do YouTube, to keep people entertained. So introduction over, let's just
I have a solo. We'll start by opening one.
Wait. First of all, I found out something this morning while I was playing on solo without you.
Cool.
Right. How many coins do you have? Do you have at least 2,000?
No.
Oh, never mind. Okay, go ahead and open a soul. Well, it's because if you open the shop right at the bottom, there's a soul reaper upgrades, and basically, you can get like souls every time you win a game. Yeah, so open up the shop, see Soul Reaper upgrades at the bottom.
What do I click first?
Shop.
Okay, shop.
So, right, do you see the Soul Reaper upgrades?
Yeah.
Click that. See? Read them.
Get one extra soul on win.
Yeah, get one extra soul on a win. So I already bought that.
So what does it do?
Oh, like if you win, you get an extra soul.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and if you buy it, then it costs 5,000 to get two extra souls on a win.
Okay.
I'm saving up for that, so I'm not going to spend any money on souls.
Okay, let's see what I can get.
Yeah.
Maybe a large bag of coins, then I can buy another one.
Yeah.
Okay, so
what's Dosh
right
going to get? What's Dosh going to get? What's Dosh going to get?
Not bacon.
Oh. Small bag of coins. No, just keep it, don't spend it, because you could save up for the thing which gets you one extra coin when we win. Because we always win, right?
Not really.
Yeah, not really. I mean, you can do whatever you want with your coins, I'm not going to force you. But, wait. We shall start our 1 hour of fun and mini games and awesomeness in 3, 2, 1.
Memory.
The stopwatch has started. I was kicked.
No.
I
just left in front of my friend.
Great start to the video! Yay!
Are you in now?
Yes, I'm in. Woohoo!
Okay, I'm going to be an ecologist.
My brother is an ecologist, aren't you?
How do you say it?
You say ecologist. No, not ecologist. There's
I
not.
I want to call it ecologist.
Okay, you can call it whatever you want, bro.
Okay, I go for this one. You go for the one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, go. What is here?
My chest. That was my chest.
Oh wait. I just want to give you this present. Here you go.
No, I'm going straight mid. I don't need anything.
Oh okay. Well, take the sword just in case then, if you're going straight to mid. Also, don't die, please. Please don't die.
Well, I'm nearly there.
Oh, power 3 ball like a boss.
Okay, I'm at mid. Come, please. Please, I'm gonna die if you don't come.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
I'm a bit scared.
Okay. Wow, we're here already. Nice one, Dosh.
No, don't jump this.
Yeah, as you know, I sometimes fail the simplest of jumps.
I got Blaze.
Oh my god, you win. Wait, take the hammer. That and that. That's all I had to spare. I'm very, very sorry for the lack of armor. Okay. I feel confident.
And I got a skelly bone.
You know, I think we can win this. I feel confident. Ender pearls, we win. I've got ender pearls.
Okay, I need freaking armor.
Dosh, take these. Take these. 3 ender pearls for each of us.
Right. Oh, this guy! Blaze him!
Where? Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Yes, we can take him! Come on! Yes! High five!
High five, Blaze!
High five, Blaze! What?
You killed our Blaze.
That was our Blaze.
Yeah.
Oopsies! I didn't know that was our Blaze.
Look! Go Sky Bombs! Get them! Oh, there's a guy behind us!
Yes! Yes! They're in lava! Yes! Right, stay away! Stay away! Oh, they're almost dead! Ah, oh, there's another guy! Look!
Coming.
Hi.
Hi, dude. Oh, no, he's got regen.
Okay. And die! Just hit him! Hit him! Yes!
Dead.
No! Yes, he's dead!
I need this regen. Okay, I got regen for myself.
Okay, I'm not low at all. I've got full health and full hunger. I don't know how. I'm really tempted to just go and kill loads of people. But I've got 3 ender pearls though. Oh yeah, there's this guy trying to come here.
Wait, I have a bunch of snowballs. Got him.
Oh nice, that was awesome. I didn't even have time to get a single hit on him because you were being so pro. Where? Just... Oh, okay. Ah, kill him. Help me. Help. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not gonna die. Ah, kill him. Kill him. No!
How did he kill both of us?
No, we were so close.
He had 0 hearts left, apparently.
I know. He was dead. He was freaking dead. It said that he was dead. We got so close, though. Wow. Alright, we need a new tactic. What are we going to do, Dosh?
Go straight to mid.
Okay, good tactic. Right,
so we don't die.
Yeah. Right, you need to join. We're still in the party. Go straight to mid and get OP stuff, right?
Yeah.
That is our
don't
tactic.
Don't give me anything at all.
Okay. Okay, don't give my brother anything. That's a bit mean, actually. Watch all the people just flood in. Guys, this always makes us laugh. Look, it's just us two. A few seconds later, it's like...
Here we go!
Yes. Everyone has just flooded in, filled this place in a matter of second. Nether cage.
Okay, I'm going straight mid. Not adding nothing. I start off with...
Yep, okay, diamond boots.
There's a kit where you start off with ender pearls.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what it's called, though.
I'm at mid.
Already? You're at mid?
Okay, help, please.
Alright, don't panic.
Help!
Alright, hi.
I'm just gonna loot these chests.
Yeah, loot them like you just don't care. Right, I'm coming. Okay, I'm here with you. Do not worry, I'm here.
Ooh, ender pearls, nice.
Actually, you may have to worry.
Did you just die?
What?
Did you just die? I heard something.
No, I'm here.
I'm going down into the cave, okay? To check some chests.
Okay. Wait, into the cave, did you say?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I got some fire protection boots for you.
Cool. Oh god, someone just enderpearled, I think.
Where is he?
I just saw something glitch out. I literally just saw someone glitch out. I'm scared now. I'm really scared. I saw someone glitch onto this island. I really wish I had
ender... Are you sure he came on this exact island?
Oh god,
I'm... There's a ghost! He's freaking tapping all the buttons on my computer. I didn't even tap anything.
Wow, okay, I'm dying.
He's right. Here, he's here.
Ah! No! Run! No! You run! Right! I'm dead. I've got terrible armor. I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not dead yet. I'm dead. 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 I'm dead.
Sounds good.
Totally. All right. I think this tactic is working.
But it's just we need to loot the chest quicker.
Yeah, we just need to loot chests quicker. Alright, I know. Should I start off with the ecologist kit and I rush?
Okay.
Okay, so should
and
we start...
I'll be the scout and give you potions.
Yes.
To go there even faster.
Yeah, okay. Sounds like a plan. We've got a plan. Houston, we have liftoff. I don't think that's what you'd say in SKYWARS. Okay. Oh, this map. Yes. No, I forgot to select ecologist. Yes, I've done it. I'm ecologist. I am ecologist. I'm senior ecologist. Wait, are you scout?
Yeah.
Okay. What?
I'll do the chest.
Okay.
I have a diamond sword, I'll come their way. Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, jump.
Alright, I've got no weapons or anything. Did you loot all of the chests?
Yeah, but I have some armor for you behind you.
Wait, I'm going up here.
Okay, I'll protect you.
Flint and steel and TNT. Oh, I've got no weapons.
No, stand here. Where are you going?
Okay, what have you got for me? Thank you.
And regen potion.
Thank you.
I'm gonna eat my potion of sickness.
Ah! Oh!
Iron rust!
Alright, shift. Just shift.
No, I'm gonna get it.
No! Shift, you don't know what armor he's got.
He's got very bad armor.
Has he?
Ah, now there's a bunch of people. There's a chest. Bottle of experience. Okay, let's go.
Wait, no, you're ahead of me. Okay. You might die. You're ahead of me. And dead. Yes, I killed him.
Yes.
No, run away. Yes. Oh, no. No, you died. Oh no, this is terrible. Dosh, I can't fight without you.
This guy.
Ah, God, end the battle.
You're dead.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Kill him! Yes, he killed
me! Yay, I died! No, it's been 10 minutes.
Oh.
Okay.
Membrane.
Yeah, so we planned 20 minutes of Hypixel, 20 minutes of PvP, and 20 minutes of the dropper. So it's going to be the ultimate video.
The last 20 minutes?
The PvP or the dropper or whatever you like.
I'm still scout.
And I'm still ecologist.
Actually, let's swap now.
Alright, wait, I don't have the scout. Yeah, I do actually. Right, I'm scout.
Pass me.
Right, here you go. Oh, they're on the edge. They're on the fudging edge. Just go. Right, I've got swords for me. Sorry about that.
Right. Super
really?
And there's a guy fighting.
No, run away! Run!
Oh, I'm. God, I killed one.
What?
I killed a guy. I just wrecked his face.
Alright, I'm at mid.
I broke his bridge. Right,
I'm at mid too. Hi. Oh, yes! Oh, power 10 slime ball.
What? Wait, can I have
knock
please,
back.
Please, I need souls. 5 ender pearls.
Oh, watch out, there's loads of people coming. Ah, there's a guy!
Ah!
He just failed.
He just got hashtag wrecked.
Right, watch out, there's a bridge here. They've got a bridge here.
Wait, move. Skellyboard, go.
Yes, okay.
I command you to attack.
What?
Ah, there's a guy behind
us. Ah, run! Ah, no, you run! No, ah, I'm gonna die! Oh, nice, watch out, he's shooting us. Just go back. Into this thing. He's here. Knockback 10, slime ball! Knockback 10! Okay, he's low. Right, do not panic. Don't panic. Just don't fudging panic.
Go!
What? To them?
Yeah. No, don't go. Come back. Retreat.
No! They shot me off.
No.
I died.
That's bad.
That's really bad. Watch out, they're coming for you. Right, they're trying to shoot you. Okay. I'm spectating. Oh, them strats! Wow! Dosh! You've got the strats 4 days. Wow.
Wait, have a swiftness potion.
Don't worry, they're just throwing snowballs.
And go!
Go! You can do this! You can!
There's only
one of them here! No, the one behind you! Turn around!
I can't! I'm dead!
Are you dead? Just strafe. Oh, I wouldn't have been able to take on those two. I don't blame you. Wow. No, I said I don't blame you. Oh, I can open a soul well now. Hopefully I get a team kit. Go!
Not coin.
Ooh! Oh, I already had it.
Oh.
Damn it. Okay.
Wait,
so.
I just forgot to wear my glasses.
You just forgot to wear your glasses? Oh, okay. My brother has reading glasses.
Yeah. But I wear them most of the time.
Okay.
Now we'll win.
Now we're gonna win because my brother's wearing his OP lucky glasses of awesomeness. Right, you know, I'm just gonna be an armorer like I always am.
I'm an ecologist.
Right, you can be Dosh, you can be whatever you want to be.
I'm an ecologist.
Alright, do you wanna rush?
Yeah.
Alright, just rush like you don't care. Rush like you can't control yourself. I don't get it.
And you said it.
Yeah, I said it and I don't get it. Wait, are you fighting?
No.
Oh, good.
Why? Because I was clicking so much.
Yeah, you were clicking so much. I was like, why the hell? Oh, run! Are you dead? Oh, no.
I was going to use the speed potion and get away.
Oh, that would have been a good idea as well.
Yeah, but he just killed me too quick. Where are you? What are you doing? This guy!
What, these people?
Yeah.
Yeah, no?
There's people throwing snowballs at you behind you. Look, he's trying to fish you.
Look what he's doing.
Build one block.
Wow. God, this is so scary. Hi, HK Gaze.
Team and kill him.
What is my life? Oh wait, I just remembered. Today's my birthday.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'm not kidding. It really is my birthday today. 50 subscribers, my birthday. Coincidence? I don't think so. Okay. Redstone Master Cage belonging to my brother. Oh, this map. Yes, remember when we won on this map?
Oh, yeah. Well, not in this episode. Or thing. Whatever you
want to
call it.
Episode? Let's just call it... Right, are you going to mid or...
Hello.
What the actual hell? What the actual hell?
Come quick!
Have you seen how low he is?
Yeah, this guy.
Ah, please.
There's lots of people.
Alright, just run. Just run. I don't know where you are. I don't know where you are, though. Where are you?
I died. Didn't you hear me?
Oh, no. It was him. God damn him. I'm so sorry, Dosh. That was 100% my fault. If I died now, I deserve it.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I'm dead. I'm literally dead. Dude, just kill me. Kill me already. Yep, I died. GG. Okay. Hopefully, we're gonna get lucky.
Okay, we
were so close like 10 times.
Just tell me if you get any chest plate.
Right, I've got a chest plate. Here you go. Wait.
No, not gold. Not gold.
Oh, okay.
Anything but gold. Except for leather.
Anything but gold and leather.
Ooh, iron.
You got a chest plate? Right, I don't have a main weapon, by the way. I should tell you that. I mean, I've got a pickaxe. No, I'll just use the pickaxe.
I need levels.
Oh, here you go.
I've got levels. me a bunch.
I'm spending a stack of. Oh, watch out! They're gonna build to us probably.
I don't really care.
I've got my eye on them. And these son of a bugs. Oh my god! How much armor has he got? Okay, he's looking.
Here, take this.
Oh my god! Thank you so much.
Oh sorry. I picked it up. Take it quick.
God.
Just take it.
Right, I took it. Right. Now hide behind this. Hide behind this. Those doodads.
Wait.
Should I go for them?
Strut! Yes!
Yes! That was amazing! That was amazing! Nice one. Is he looking? Is he looking at us?
No, he's not.
Oh, okay.
I'll keep an eye on him. He just fell.
What, really? Did he just fall out of the world? Alright, I'm just looking.
Okay, there's a guy over here.
Oh god!
Just hide.
I'm in the little cave.
Yeah, just hide in the cave. Hello, dude.
Hi, dude.
Hey, dude.
I just fall into the cave whenever he's about to shoot me.
Dude.
Ow! How did he shoot me from there?
Hey, dude.
Right, I've got poison. I can splash poison on him.
Dude, oh no.
Wait, do you have a ball?
No.
Just make him waste his arrows. Ah, God, that was a good shot from him, actually.
Woo! He's got no arrows. He's got splash potion of poison. I just saw it in his hand.
Boom! Poison for days!
Okay, now let's
boom!
Go to the secret cave down here.
Yeah!
Behind him! He's dead!
Oh, did you just wreck him?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see you. I was looking if he was going to come from above.
Can I have arrows, please?
Yeah, I've got two arrows.
Oh.
Here, take both of them.
Wait. I found a feed.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And there.
Oh my god. Oh my
actual
fudging god. Dosh.
Are you good?
You are amazing.
Oh.
Ah, god, who's shooting?
He's up there.
Oh, he's up there. Hey, dude.
I shot him.
You know, both of us.
What?
Could...
Look up.
What on earth is that?
I don't know.
Ah, god. Ah, I'm gonna die.
No. You died.
I died. Wow, you know, it's just you and him now.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, nice shot.
Headshot.
Shots.
I wonder what it's like to go really close to the microphone.
I'm gonna die.
As Dosh is trying to seek shelter from the rain of arrows shot by Carolina, or however you pronounce their name.
Yes.
The chests get refilled as both of them scramble to see what they have. Who's going to be victorious? Who's going to get ender pearls? Who has the advantage? Did that sound cool? I don't know. By the way, it's been 20 minutes, so this is the last game. Try to make it count. Please get an ender pearl. Whatever you do, please just try to get an ender pearl. No, go to...
I can go to other islands. That was great. I can just...
They've got a blaze, by the way.
Oh, that's fine.
Just wanted to point that out to you.
We'll have diamond leggings. Yeah.
Alright.
Tracking device not really.
He's not... Whoa!
Oh, arrows!
He's glitching out.
Oh, he's here! Oh. He's here!
Oh, okay. Ah, kill him! Just kill him! Just hit! Yes, you've got that advantage. Oh, yes. Oh,
he has
so
two hearts left.
I know, he was almost dead. We keep on doing this. We get so close. But anyways, guys, that was Hypixel. Now we're going to move on to Fnatic MC to play the dropper. So, yeah, it's going to be pretty good. All right, let's go. Okay, so now we are in the dropper and we're going to continue where we left up. Left off. And last time we were on death, so yeah. Oh, I remember. So I'm just going to YOLO it.
Where's death? I can't find it. I found it.
Well, that worked.
Oh, this one again.
Yeah, this one again.
Come on,
give us a break. Pulls, bro. Pulls.
Wait, I'm gonna do this though.
I did it!
What?
I just did it!
You're kidding, right?
No, I'm not kidding. I've got no idea how I just did that. I was just like doing random stuff. I wasn't really bothered on how I was doing it. I was just like messing around and I somehow did it.
Dude!
Did you just do it?
Yeah.
What? You did it too!
I got the death trophy.
Whoa.
Can I tell you where the death trophy
is? Yeah, where's the trophy?
Where are you?
I'm coming back to the water place. Oh, hi. Nice! Death trophy. Awesome. Okay, so, should we go now? It's over here. The exit's here.
That was a bit easy.
Yeah, I know. In the last episode, when we left off, didn't it look impossible?
Yeah, it was so hard for us.
Yeah, and now it's just easy. We do it like second try.
Okay, next is...
Bedroom. Ooh. Okay, what? So we've got a sand staircase. A bit different this time. Okay. A bit different.
Yep.
Oh,
ooh.
It looks like we're under a bed. Okay, free cookie, free whatever that is. Look for the webs and vines.
Get the night vision potions. Just get a bunch.
Ah, okay.
Okay, so look for the webs and the vines. Follow the pumpkins.
Okay, so there's a pumpkin here.
Over there.
Okay. We need to get onto those vines. I did.
Ooh, okay. So
and oh, I'm here. I did it.
I need to come.
I'm on the vines.
And wrecked.
What, did you do it?
No. I wrecked because I died.
Oh, right, okay. I'm waiting for you at the first pumpkin. I'm just gonna look for the second one. Did you do it?
Yeah.
Nice, right.
Wait. How do I get up?
Like this.
Alright.
Okay, look, here's the next pumpkin.
Okay,
this is fairly simple, right?
Where do we go though?
You just climb up.
Okay,
Wait.
Yeah, you climb. There's a different area.
Is there? Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a pumpkin up here.
Right, I was just thinking maybe there's a cobweb or something down there.
Oh, potions of healing, what?
Wait, oh!
Swiftness, potions of healing, and night vision. This is getting a bit scary.
Okay, getting a bit ominous now. Right. Okay. Oh, look, it's down there. Down there. See? Down there.
Take some healing potions, yeah.
Right. Go!
No, you fell!
My space bar sort of failed.
Jump! Kalbunga, I made it.
You made it? Okay.
I'll just wait for you at this spot.
Okay.
Yes! Whee! Made it.
Yay, okay. Now I just need to get my way out of these cobwebs. Da-dum, da-da-da-da-da, da-dum, da-dum, da-dum,
da-dum, da-dum. Next time I get to another place where you can get the night vision potions and stuff, I'm gonna clear inventory because I have too many things.
Yeah, me too, but how do you clear your inventory?
CI/CI.
Oh, okay. Yay, next pumpkin. Another pumpkin? Okay.
We're so fast.
Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah. Another pumpkin? Okay.
Shift.
Oh, okay. Oh, another pumpkin.
I am winning the race. Okay, where do we jump from now? From here. Oh, we just jump onto that cobweb over there. Kabunga!
You did it?
Yep.
So did I. Hi.
Hi. Where do we go from here? Oh, no. Kabunga! Kabunga!
Alright, wait.
Oh,
wait.
We jump down there next.
Wait,
to
no.
The
wait. Gosh. Oh, I almost fell. Do I jump from here?
Yeah. And again?
Yes.
Yes, now we need to jump onto those cobwebs down there. See?
What cobwebs? I don't see any cobwebs.
Look at my screen. jump and then you'll see them. Go, you first.
Okay.
Oh,
I just made it. I just clipped the edge because I couldn't see them on my screen.
Look at me.
And
Spider-Man.
Come on. Can I? Oh, there's someone else here. Hello.
Let's look for the secrets.
Yeah. Oh, we did it. Wow.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's just go.
No, I really want to find the trophy.
Right?
Yay, I got it.
Yeah, let's go. Banana, banana, just run. It's faster.
Oh, my speed ran out. Oh, no, it didn't. I thought it did.
One was colours or something.
Colours? Ooh, that'll be pretty. Okay, wait, what does this say? Impossible staircase. Wait, what's this impossible... Okay, cool.
Okay.
Have you seen this impossible staircase? It's so cool.
Oh, cool. Okay, just cool.
It's like the impossible triangle illusion.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, it's colours next.
Where?
Here.
Oh, nice. We are...
Look at this!
Whoa! This looks incredible!
Kabunga!
Woo!
Oh, you were so close!
Well, it's not like it's really hard or anything, it's just luck.
I found a secret.
Okay, wait, and... nothing's loaded in, but who cares? YOLO!
Jump to where are you? Jump to where are you?
Hi.
Hi, the secret's up here.
Up here?
No, down.
Oh, down here, okay.
Look, here. Get it.
Oh, nice.
I got it again, what the fudge?
Really? Why do you keep stealing my trophies?
I was further away from it than you.
Alright, if this guy actually wants to move. Move! Jesus Christ!
You're nearly dead, dude. You're nearly dead.
Finally! Alright, I got the colours trophy.
Okay, now let's just go down.
Alright, I'm gonna die.
Just go. Quick.
Alright, I'm here. Okay. Let's go! Okay. Right. Alright, are there any ender chests here? I wanna put all my trophies in. Yes, there are. Okay.
Oh. I didn't see that.
All of my trophies, I'm gonna put like...
I didn't see that!
Did you not?
No.
Oh, okay.
But still, slash. I have proof.
Okay, cool.
Okay, let's go to race next.
Cool. Yeah, race. I think this is the last one we're going to do because we've got 5 minutes left.
Okay, move only right and left. Look straight. What?
Move only right and left. Look straight.
Oh, that's trippy.
What the hell?
That's trippy.
Right, YOLO.
There's an ender portal, yeah.
What am I supposed to do? This one is so interesting, but so difficult.
Oh, look how close I was.
Oh my god.
I'm not really sure if that's exactly what you're supposed to do.
Well, if you are supposed to do what you think you're supposed to do, it's almost impossible. Right, okay. Go, right. Right. Oh! Nah, no one yet.
Yeah, you just fell on.
This 20 minutes is just gonna be us failing. And. I was off.
But what if all the ender portal stuff is just a troll and in one space there's just a piece of just a bit of water?
Maybe.
I think it's a troll.
You think it's a troll? Guys, my brother thinks it's a troll. Have you seen what's on the opposite wall? That. It's a map. You follow it.
Oh.
There's a map.
Where does it lead to?
I don't know. What the hell
is... I want to see the map. Okay, just look at the map. Okay, there's a bridge.
And then you just fall to your death.
What? I don't get it.
Maybe the bridge shows something?
I'm just gonna die in front of the portal and just look at it and see what it means.
I have an idea. I agree on the fact that it's trolling us, but I think it's trolling us in a different way.
How?
There must be like a single water pocket in this wall somewhere.
I'm just looking up the map and I don't see anything. I see
Maybe you have to go into the river of the map. But that's not possible, is it?
There's no river of the map in this thing.
Yeah, there is. It's there, but that's impossible. Maybe the river shows where the water is.
Good idea,
The river's here, okay.
Is there anything left?
No. Maybe while you're going through the portals, it puts you into the portal.
Huh. Good idea, that. But I don't think they would do that. Yes, it worked!
What? Was I right?
Yeah, you need to go through the whole portal and then it teleports you.
Like, you need to stay in the portal.
Yeah.
I was right. Wow.
What? How were you right?
God.
Look, he just came.
It's so hard, though.
Can I do it for you?
No, I really want to do it, but it's so hard. You go through that to progress, probably. But it's weird.
I know, it's very weird. Stay in it for long enough. Yes! Should I do it a little bit? Like, show you a little bit of it? Of how to do it?
No. Because how? Oh, I did it, but I died.
Oh no. Yeah, you did it. How did you die after you did it? There's water.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, you can do this. It's easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Yes, 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 yes.
Oh no.
You just got out and
I know. Okay. So I know what to do. It's just
Yes.
What?
Yes, because it's that glitch that happened.
Oh, was it the glitch?
Yeah.
No.
Are you stuck?
No, I can just
You're stuck. You did it. Yes, yes, yes.
How?
It's easy. You did it. Please, lemon, squeeze me. I believe in you. Yes!
Yay! Yes, finally!
Yes, yes, yes! Don't jump! Hey!
Hi! Finally! That took forever.
Not that portal! We need to go this way. Wait, take a night vision portion.
No, I'm fine. I don't want my screen to look all weird like yours does.
No, it lights it up really well, though.
I mean... Okay. Wait, where's the trophy? I really want to get the trophy to prove that I've done it. Is it behind
here?
Maybe
it's in the water. Let's go.
Oh yeah, it might be in the water. Okay.
Let's just go on to the next level.
Seriously, there's no trophy here.
Nope.
Maybe it's through here.
Or maybe it's a troll and it gets you back to spawn.
Well, I have completed this level. Everyone can see it, so I don't mind.
Okay, you go. Just you.
Just me.
What happened?
Oh, it just took me back here.
Go back in the portal.
Oh, maybe. Look, maybe the trophy's in this.
Yeah.
In here?
Yeah. I'm coming. Do you see any trophies?
I'm just walking down some dark alleyways.
Yeah,
Where?
Here.
Wow, it was right here. I walked right past it. Wow.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, now let's go back through the portal and to spawn. Yes. We've proved that we've done it. It's so difficult.
It's not dark for me because I have night vision.
Wait, I just need to put this trophy in the ender chest.
Oh, yeah.
All right, okay.
Blood.
Next is blood. Right, we're just going to try this once.
Yeah, just once. And if we get it... Oh.
What the hell?
We'll have two goals. First, we see where we're supposed to go, then we actually do it. Oh, I see cobweb!
I'm not going to go into the cobweb.
Oh, wait, what's doing it? Oh, I see water.
Well...
Made it!
You made it? Yep. Why have you suddenly come so close to the microphone? Get away. Oh, hi.
Hey. Wait, watch, come up here. There's a trophy. There's a trophy. Trophy.
Oh, nice. Trophy. Nice, okay.
Let's go.
Yes, let's
see the next level then.
Okay, no, you know, this is the last level.
What?
There's a bonus level after this, though.
Right.
See? Game over.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Chapter one complete.
Yeah, should we do the bonus level? Okay. Whoa. Nothing's loaded in for me.
Me neither. Look. I don't see any water. Oh, I know!
Where?
It's so hard.
Is it really hard?
Yeah, there's only one block space.
I can't see a thing. Fudging.
Look,
render distance.
Hi.
No, wait, I'm gonna turn my render distance up to...
Do you see that hole on my screen?
Wait, it's just loading in.
There's a hole in the door thing. In the doorknob.
Oh god, why? Ugh, your head. Okay, what doorknob? Where? I don't see a doorknob.
Okay, look at my screen then.
Where?
One. There. Just jump
okay.
In. Jump inside, jump inside. Oh no, it's not in there.
Oh, it's not in there.
No, you need to land in water first because that just kills you if you land in there.
No, I'll show you how to do it. So, follow me.
Where do you go? Is there any water?
Alright, first of all, look. Yeah, there.
Yeah, come down.
Okay, now wait for your health to go all the way back up. See, it says here, follow the pumpkins.
Oh, I'm dumb.
No, you're not. Nice.
Okay, follow the pumpkins.
Yeah. Follow the magical pumpkins of doom.
Oh, I nearly fell all the way down. My jump didn't work.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Go!
Okay, find the buttons. What buttons?
There's buttons.
There's someone way down there.
Wait, down here!
What?
What did you just do? Do you see? Around there, jump on that, and there's a door thing.
That door thing?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Then there's water that you need to jump into! Jump it onto that block one. The one with the block under it. Yeah.
Here?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Hi!
Now there's a thing that says down. And if you see... Let's just yellow it and see what's there.
Okay, I'm on the other side. Oh, you have to get up here somehow. How do you get up? What? Oh, I get it.
You need to die.
No, you don't. Look, I'm here.
Wait.
Right.
Wait for me.
Right. Are you coming underneath? The water.
No, I just died.
Right, now. You need to get up here.
Yeah.
Okay. Onto this.
And then
onto this. And then we need to jump.
Oh, no, that's a hard jump.
And then up here, and up here. And then we need to do one of these side corner jumpy thingy things. Like that.
Hooah.
Nice.
Now we jump down here.
Yeah,
try
cool.
To land on the web.
What web?
There's no web.
I can't see anything because of my render distance.
Oh, I see it! Look on my screen!
Oh yeah, I see it, right. Geronimo! Did it! Yay, we both did it. Okay, I don't think this is the end though. Alright. Okay. Free and free. What are these? Alright, this is speed and this is night vision. Right, I'll get one night vision and one speed. Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I'm gonna have both of these now. Okay, you need to go under here then?
Yeah, let's just follow these.
Yeah, guys. Just follow these guys.
They know what they're doing. Oh, there's a door down there.
Oh, do you reckon you go through there? YOLO.
What did the pumpkin say?
It said, oh, free swiftness. Really?
Wow.
More free swiftness.
Just jump onto the pumpkin.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Now we go this way, I think. There's a hole down here, but I think it's a troll. Oh no, look up there!
Where?
We need to go there, to the pumpkin.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh no.
Oh, is that them?
Yeah.
Cowabunga! Done. Yeah. Is it these?
See you, hi!
Oh, hi! You're over there. Oh, that's what the speed was for.
Yeah. And cowabunga even more! Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh!
This.
Can I break this?
No. This actually looks impossible. I missed it.
Oh, where are you now? Did you die?
At the start, of course. Where else would I be?
No, man.
Seriously, where else would I be?
Back.
Yeah, I see your name tag. Okay. Right. This is the jump. Much easier when you do it that way.
Oh, my night vision ran out.
Finally!
Yes!
Finally! That took way longer than it needed to. Okay.
And then, there's nothing here, actually. You need to just climb down it. You need to just go down.
Oh, okay. Is this the end of everything?
Well, I see some iron and pumpkins down there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's cobwebs.
Are there cobwebs?
Yeah, down there. You see?
Oh god, I'm gonna fail.
Come on, you can do this.
Oh!
Yes!
How did I do that? Come on. Yay! We both did it! That was awesome. Right.
Where do we go now?
We're just following the pumpkins.
Pumpkins lead us.
And I guess we go down here. Pop. Yay! The end, end, end.
Yeah!
So, that's gonna do it for this. Nah, just kidding. We're gonna do some PvP after this,
yeah,
of course. So, we are going. Wait, where was the trophy?
Oh.
I mean, yeah, we've recorded it. We know we've done it.
Yeah.
So, let's warp back to spawn.
Yeah.
Right, so, the dropper one has been complete, and now we're just gonna go switch to PvP in Avic.
Yeah.
See you later.
What?
Okay, so, hello everybody, we are back and we are not on Avic or Minigame MC because we have just found out that on Hypixel there's this thing called Arena Brawl where you can do 1v1s, 2v2s and 4v4s. So we're just going to be doing loads and loads of 1v1s for about 20 minutes.
Maybe we can do other, like, 4v4s or 2v2s maybe.
But should we join 1v1 for now?
I am joining.
Hi.
Hello.
Your name is blah, 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 blah.
Your name is Hello everybody.
Everyone floods in after we join.
Yeah. Hello everybody. My name is and I am joined by
Hello everybody. My name is blah, 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 and today I am joined by the one and only blah, 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 blah. Today we are playing some more Minecraft and my name blah, 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 is on the leaderboard. That would be funny. Ah, blah, 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 I just joined.
Yeah, blah, blah, just joined again.
Ooh, the game starts in 10 seconds.
I'm really joined again.
Yeah, 5, 4,
3, 2, Puckle!
What?
What? Oh! Fireball!
Oh,
I'm against
What the hell is going on?
What? I don't know. I don't know what's going on right now. I'm just
What the actual hell? I'm not taking any damage.
This guy is being like Superman.
I'm literally not taking you taking any damage.
Me neither. This is I hit him. Healing totem. Go healing totem. Kill him! Kill him! He has so much health! He's hacking!
I know they have so much health!
He's hacking!
What is this?
He's hacking! He's hacking! He's hacking! He's actually hacking! Fight him! Fight him! I don't have enough energy!
What the hell is actually going on?
I have no idea what's going on right now! What is happening? They must... Wait, how did I die before them? Oh, they got more experience and they've leveled up more and they have more health. That's what.
I've got no idea what you just said. But this is confusing.
Okay, let's... Should we just do 4v4s? Because that's more chance of us being against each other.
Yeah, alright. 3, 2, 1. Right. So, are you in? Blah, blah, blah? Okay, apparently there's not enough players to start the game.
Oh, I need to leave.
Where?
I'm not any yours.
Oh, okay.
Okay, what lobby are you in? Lobby. Oh, no. I'm joining yours. You're in lobby 2.
Okay.
Okay. Come in.
Are
behind
you in?
You.
Are you in?
Behind you.
I just joined 4v4.
It's 4. I think. I joined a different one.
Are you sure?
I think.
No, you didn't. Hi.
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 Hi. Can you please close the door? If you can.
Yeah. Oh my.
Oh, yes,
we're on the same team.
Okay. I'm gonna bull charge at them. Freaking bull charge.
Meow! What's the hell is going on?
I just want to throw a fireball.
Okay, what team are we? We're green, right?
Yeah, we're green. Kill the red guys. He's got iron armor, no. Kill him! Kill him! Go after him! Come and fight him!
I'm immobilized.
Ah, there's a guy! Help! 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 Kill him! Kill him!
Ah, God, what is going on?
He used the shield totem. Come and fight him!
Ah, God! So do I.
Come next to me. Come next to me. You can regen. Regen next to me. Okay, it's gone.
Ah!
I'm immobilized.
How does he immobilize us?
I don't know. Just keep. I've never said this, but block it. Because
what?
It will throw fireballs at them, and you will. Hit them at the same time.
I don't have enough energy. This is getting kind of boring.
My bull charge! Pachong! My bull charged at him. Yeah, you used the shield totem. That's good. Get him. I'm killing him.
God, we're coughing like mad.
Kill him.
He's nearly dead.
Is he?
Get him.
He's nearly dead. He's so close. I can't hit him! Oh yes, he's dying. Healing totem!
Why is he not moving? Oh, wait, is he immobilized?
Yep, he's immobilized. I'm healing you and me, both of us. With my healing totem.
This is a bit easy, don't you think?
Kind of. Wait, don't do anything! I'll show you something.
Wow, okay.
Bull charge, that's bull charge. Yes! No, there's another guy! He mobilized me! He's got full health now! Kill him till he's dead.
This is actually pretty fun. What the?
Yeah, I know it's. He used the shield totem. Haha!
Ah!
Oh no, he's used the shield totem! Destroy the shield totem! Yes, got it! Okay, we need the shield totem
I've got one too here.
Yes! I need it. I'll charge! Full charge! I full charged at him. He's destroyed it again. It's 2v1, 2v1. We surely weren't gonna win. Surely. No, I'm on the way! Come on, he's dead! I need a healing totem!
Ah, no, really.
I'm with him inside the cage!
Ah, so am I! Yeah, I did.
Okay, I'm healing totem. I need to heal, like, real quick. Yeah, just try it. Kill him till he's dead. Wait, what?
Kill him till he's dead, yay.
Ah, he's targeting me. Okay, I bull charged at him. Bull charge him, I'm nearly dead. Okay, you fight him off. Ah,
what?
I'm in with him.
Ah, I'm coming in, I'm in. Yeah, just run. I've got full health.
Run.
Boom!
He's tracking me. I got double damage. He immobilized me.
Oh, did he kill you?
Yeah.
Oh no! Fudging idiot!
Kill him. Will you kill him for me?
Of course, I'll kill him for
Look,
you.
There's a healing totem. Kill him. He's all dead. Get him. He's there. You have so much more health than him. Behind you, kill him!
Oh, what really?
Right click him with your sword! Did you right click him with your sword?
Yeah.
Keep right clicking him with your sword. Once in a while. And then he will take more damage. Healing totem!
I don't have one!
No! That would have been so good!
No, he's got so much health! What, just me v this dude?
Oh no, there's another teammate on your team. What?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Shield totem!
I don't have them!
He didn't unlock them. Come on, you're dead.
Yep.
Wow, how is he so good?
Well, that does it for this episode. It might have reached 1.5 hours, I think. I'm not sure. But, okay, what lobby are you in?
I am in lobby 1.
Oh, me too. Alright, stand next to me.
I don't see you anywhere.
I'm over here. Stop running about. Over here. Hello? Hello? Yes, over. Yeah, hi. You just walked past me. Hello. Yeah. Hi. Hello. Can you please stop? Yes. Okay. Stop. Yes.
Stop.
No. Sir. Okay. Stop. Okay. Now you're next to me.
You see me?
You were just joking. Okay.
Bye.
So, what to end? We need to do our outro. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I didn't say that clearly. Thank you guys so much for watching this 1 hour special. If you have had the endurance to watch the entire 1 hour, I congratulate you. Go take a rest. Yes, it must have been very boring. Go take a rest, go watch Jacksepticeye or something. But again, thank you so much for 50 subscribers. It's amazing. But as always, that's it for now, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.
Bye.
I like that. We harmonize at the end. Bye. At the same time. It's awesome.